do. So all I have to say is I'm so happy to be here tonight with all of you fuckers. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Make some noise, because Testament is up next.
I'm 1990. How you been, my friend? Can we do it tonight? Well, first of all, I want to thank you, but also welcome you to the fucking Bass Strikes Back! We're just coming down to the end of the tour here, and tonight I knew it was going to be a fucking special night, right? You guys ready to get down tonight? All right, let's play something off the Titans record right now. It's a song called The Children of the Next Level! to another level. I love coming down SoCal. You motherfuckers know how to throw it down. And I believe last time I was here, over here, the first night of the Bass Strikes Back, I asked you to make me a promise. I'm gonna hold you to it, okay? I said, every time we come here down in Hollywood, El Southern California, you make sure that you always practice what you preach. one off the Titans record right now. And this one is how our world's going today. It's real relevant because you never know what's going to happen day by day. But check it out. It's a song called World War. Yeah!
I like you!
Is my friend Jackson up there? I know you're up there, Jackson, somewhere, man. Hell yeah!
I like that
crowd. You guys feeling good? All right. Why don't you guys say hello? You know him and love him. On the drums, give it up for Mr. Kid Lombardo! Share a story about Mr. Lombardo. Is that okay? All right. So back in 1999, Mr. Dave Lombardo traveled up to the San Francisco Bay Area to help us write a record called The Gathering. And around that time, we also brought in Mr. Steve DiGiorgio on bass guitar. Come here. So the story goes, we're getting ready to write a record. Mr. Aaron Peterson right here had a bunch of music ready to go, all right? And this time, when we're about to write a record, we did things a little different this time. Usually we'd be like, share riffs, do a demo tape and all that shit. But this time, we just brought Dave up to the Bay, and you know what? We just said, let's go down to the fucking studio and let's just fucking jam! We did it all different for this record. And guess what fuck happened? These motherfuckers wrote a great fucking record called The Gathering! But I want to share with you the very first song that we wrote for that record. It's a good one. It's a good way to start the pace of the record. It's a song called D.N.O. Oh, hell yeah. You feeling good still? Hell yeah. We having a good time so far. I know I am. All right. Let's play another one here. This one means a lot to me. This one's gonna go out to all the indigenous people. This is a song called Native Blood. something fucking Hollywood. You guys ready to hear Mr. Eric Peters sing for us tonight? Uh-oh, technical difficulties. All right, we're gonna play another song here. I'm gonna get Eric to sing for us here tonight. If you guys know it, help us sing. We're gonna fly right now. You guys ready? Song called The Night of the Week. Oh, tonight. I love it. Hell yeah. And I want to thank you once again for making tonight such a great night for us out here, man. Hell yeah. We'll be right back. love you guys. Move this guy in the balcony here. He's cracking me up, man. He's fucking grinding and shit. I'm like, what the hell's going on up there?
Dancing.
Yeah, you.
You told me in Dynamite.
Well, hopefully they play a song now that you ain't gonna grind on, all right? Let's bang some fucking heads! Play one of my favorite title tracks. It's a song called The Formation of Damnation! We'll be right back. Yeah! One song's called First Strike is Deadly!
Thank you.
let's keep this thing going, all right? Let's see what you got for me tonight, you crazy motherfuckers! Song called Into the
Thank you.
outro, I want to bring everybody out here from the Bass Strikes Back. Is anybody out here on the wings? Come on, you guys. Make some fucking noise for everybody from 10th Angel to Exodus. Make some noise for this fucking crazy party. Come on! The fucking Bass Strikes Back! Now we're gonna do a great photo. Get those goddamn horns in the air! All right. Turn around, get those hands up, everybody! Come on! Hell yeah. Thank you guys so much. We love you guys, LA! Once again, make some fucking noise. 10th Angel in Exodus! Make sure you go out and buy t-shirts from all three bands tonight. Get your asses out there. Good night! Thank you guys. You guys kicked our ass. We love it. We love you. Get home safe. Good night.